Jackson Slater sent me in a very antique Otis elevator. This gated elevator is treasure, using a crank to control its movement. It serves 7 floors and has 2 speed options. It also stops automatically at the top and bottom floors. The elevator is built in 1926 and is located in the professional building in Bradenton, Florida. It is mostly original and have a beautiful cab design. The call buttons has been replaced though. So if you love crank controlled elevators, then vote for Jackson Slater. Voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.